Here's Tony Anello's shot. Using a nice red and blue ball. How does this look? Oh!